We are getting everything done, the doors and the water, everything is, we have placed the orders and hopefully we'll get them in the next coming 2 or 3 months. And then we'll start the painting and all. I don't think not at this stage, we'll take a little more time, 3 months. Ladies, they are ready with the Pushpender. Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Every time I go, he shows me these are Bhadrapada Pasha portraits. Yes,
ma'am.
And Raghapur
has also seen it.
Vedas who want that same concept, Bhadrugarh,
glorified. Do that. Are you chanting for you, Thik? Yes. Yes, let them go ahead. Are you chanting? In fact, more devotees tell me, working from home was a blessing. They get more time for japa. In Washington, I have a big group of disciples. Now they all have to work from home. So they made a special schedule. 1 hour extra for chanting, 1 hour extra for reading. So many devotees are happy.
Look at it, my that is my little dark side not every day.
Hi.
Hare Krishna.
Do you all have any questions? I have to leave very soon and meet you people individually. So the Sunday program has started.
Yes, no, Maharaj. We have not stopped tomorrow. Sunday piece is going on. In fact, we have another program also. Courses like Bhagavad Gita course and English and Hindi. And we have like Bhakti Vrishya training programs. Radha Kishori Mata is giving very nice.
We have
seven
courses every week.
Yeah, Maharaj. We have 7 classes.
Online classes.
Online classes.
As of now, no physical.
We also starting Bhakti Shastri Guru Maharaj. On the 8th, we have a orientation program.
That was beautiful.
Yes.
On the left, the paint, we'll do the hand painting and all the stuff.
It should be beautiful too. With a mask. Yes. Maybe. With a mask, yeah, there's a pair of hands. Most of this is okay, Prabhu.
Yes.
So, I'll take one of your questions. Your time. I will see if you will be individually.
Guru Maharaj, how to overcome laziness?
By nature, we are all lazy. That's our constitutional position. We are lazy. People love to sleep. Isn't it? So you can overcome by understanding the urgency of time. And time is the also Krishna. The devotee is always thinking, I will use every second in service of the Lord. And if you're spiritually lazy, then you'll make spiritual progress. I have spiritual progress today. We have to make an effort. If ordinary material life, you can nothing without effort. You go and meet in an IIT, you really work hard and get good grades. You want to see this business, you have to work hard. So we should always also have that same movement, serving the Lord. That when we serve, we are the beneficiary. If we don't serve, many cases, parents have built a concert, children not. Children have built a concert, maybe your parents have built a concert, as many cases. And similarly, the case is the husband has built a concert, the wife, and I know so many people, the wife is not the one, they shout. Generally, you see all over the world, women take spiritual life faster than men. Even in Russia, and in some countries like America, we have so many female devotees whose husbands are not devotees. Husbands like they meet. You just be determined to go and be the best you can. Hoping that one day they get rectified. In any case, we give them a special job. If you're the only one, they're
better. Don't go in
there. But that is to be expected.
Designed a syllabus in which devotee children need not to learn something which is not Krishna consciousness. Even all, yes, they don't need to learn Bollywood song at all. They just sing ragas, and in the lyrics is based on Krishna bhajan.
All matches, even return. I get a mantra.
Yes, yes, yes.
And everyone can do it. You know,
yes, every raga we teach them.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Every month we personally
made
Son of Rasa Krishna. Can you tell something?
Something new?
Yes, Maharaj. Actually, we started in this month of May.
So when the lockdown started, so you know, we thought that, you know, the children, they are like missing the association in the temple.
Yeah.
So we started a magazine in this. So there were various articles, games in that. So we like designed.
Very nice.
And it's all Krishna conscious.
Yes.
You do that year round? You do that one year?
Yes.
Even we are having Bhagavad Gita classes for children. So twice in a week, almost 10-15 children join online and they study Srimad Bhagavatam.
Are we a
Mataji and a book? Yeah. And that is about homeschooling, and then she gives seminars also about teaching Srimad Bhagavatam to children. So they are also trying to follow the same pattern.
The Christians make sure that all their children go for Sunday class. Every Christian family in US Muslims make sure that their kids wear the Quran when they get born. The Hindus and the Muslims, they leave their children on their own. Like that, they're so long enough.
We have weekly classes for the teenagers in Maharashtra, around the 40 to 50 children of the science and spirituality.
Very nice class.
So they are the scientific
basis of it.
One is the Hardik Rubin is there. So Hardik Rubin is a team of NIT and IIT College. So they are teaching classes.
You
must
say
this,
thanks.
Please take the class tomorrow for us.